I'm yo people, we're there in the nightly fix news at Nitro FM. It's a boy Nara here with Ari DJ Burns. Damn, damn, we're there in the building.
We're there in Nara.
Vodka work tonight.
Vodka work, people, I drink. Yeah.
Oh, gosh.
We still have a special guest on the building tonight, people. We surprised him there. But he's here. Boom, boom.
Why was I surprised? Early
because,
too.
I mean, sir, I can't, certain people in the bus to youth, and you know, you don't know, so nightly fix, how we say bus to youth.
Yeah.
He's here to clear it all up.
Yeah, I mean,
talk about his career as Billboard Selector.
World Boom.
Boom Boom is with us tonight.
Boom Boom, Morgan. You really know say bus to youth, really Morgan.
Well, I'm there.
Some people are there and I say Ray and say.
Right now, I won't have bus to youth them.
Right.
We're trying to.
We're trying.
I
want
bus to youth them because they are Canada. Like, I'm see the interview room. Then I'm hotel room. You know what I mean? I know divers, I'm an artist. Mm. You know what I mean? And she said, boom, look at this. You know what I mean? So me, I watch it now. So me, I said, my youth, them, they're on the program now. And I talk some things about me, you know what I mean? And me, I tell her, I want to let her drop out of my eye. Because everything when them I talk, I just fiction. Me don't know nothing. Me never meet them yet. You know what I mean? And them, I said, me not help you out and me not play a song and thing and everything just wrong.
Mm.
You know what I mean? So, when we don't watch it now, I get a link to them and I DM him and thing and say, WhatsApp me. And him WhatsApp me. And I see him name come up on my phone. Somebody save him name already.
Mm-hmm.
So I say, brother, what really go on?
You talk about the same two you them?
Yeah.
CV and Postman.
Yeah, CV. And I say, yo, I have to tell the truth. I can't take it no more. I say, which truth you have? You ever give me a song? Him say, no. Him say, the night of Uptown Mondays, him get Dancing Rebel, that I'm my cheerleader, Swag Twin.
Mm.
A song for gimme. So right away, me call Swag Twin. Don't get her, I'm get Rebel. So I'm say, Rebel, the night of Uptown Mondays, when they tell me, say, I'm gonna play a song for you. But I tell you, them say, I can't put the thumb drive on my laptop now, because I'm at work.
Mm.
If they need have a CD, probably would have played. So, she says, she tell them that.
Mm.
You know what I mean? Me not hear back, but the youth them from that. You know
and
I mean?
How long ago was this?
Like a month. You know what I mean?
A month ago?
Yeah, a good while.
Yeah.
So with me, I watch the program now and see the man them a lash out for me now. I'm mad for come to Jamaica now if you come on the program, come clear up my name.
Really? Mm. That serious
yeah,
though?
You know, I don't want people telling a lie for me.
Mm.
Because over the years, me, I get blamed for some things that I don't know.
Yeah.
So right away, I say, brother, I send him an email and he emailed me the song.
Mm.
I ask him now. My road manager there right now.
Mm.
Every Monday and Tuesday, I play the song. You know, I fly out on Thursday.
So why you make them pressure you into playing the song?
No,
it's almost like a pressure.
No, no pressure. But listen, the song is a good song.
Okay.
For real.
I mean, they ever ask if the song, if you deem the song good enough to play?
Yes, a good song. It's a good rhythm where it's a good dancing rhythm. And them I represent for the streets, you know, because him have the girls, them out, like 6 girls.
Mm.
You know what I mean? And the girls, them dance to it. And, you know, once me start endorse it, come on, endorse foolishness.
Mm.
It mix and it put together. It's a nice song, man. You see me?
You're not just saying that because them company.
No, man, I not say that, man. I know me a straightforward you, man.
Yeah.
It's a nice song,
so
man.
If it did suck, you'd tell them, say it's horrible.
If it wasn't a nice song, would I bring it come up here? I make a plate and make the people hear it. It's a nice song, man. Mm. Them song good, man. But them just draw me attention.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Because at the end of the day, you know, when I check my DM, you know, Mount of Youth, where I DM about song. You know what I mean? And when I check my email, my road manager can't tell you, but I can't help everybody one time.
That's true.
You have to just wait till your turn.
Mm.
So, may I say?
So then, what's like the best way to get your attention? To come on Nightly Fix? And
Yeah.
Keep up my bag of
tea. No, yes. I really like him get my attention when he come on Nightly.
Yeah.
I swear, I said my road manager there. I told him if I go away, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I forgot Cleveland today, you know. Last week, me if I come do the show, I'm end up in Africa, the turns I got LA. I'm going to say, you know what? Promoter, change your flight. And it's at 10 o'clock in the morning because I have to come up here and clear up my name.
Yeah.
People is not the people I'm talking about. And boom, boom. Me help the most out on the street.
Yeah.
Jamil, Version, Massacre now, same alkaline axiom. Popcorn, me attack you when me know me give my 100%.
Mm.
So me I say, ding dong, chi ching ching, you name it. Different from Mavado, Beanie Man Killer, and Donut. Nobody now have nothing bad for talk about Boom Boom. So me I said, Mr. Vegas now. So reach your party now.
Well,
so,
I can't hear about
so reach this hell.
But special name.
But, yeah, but because you them fall for nightly fix and hear them grievances, them know I get played. Glory be to God. Slow
no,
for
man,
a moment.
No, in a real life, man. Nightly fix, them owe you.
Yeah. Yes.
In a real life, and then they need to come back up here and give me my glory and my respect because every night, I'm buying up, you know, do them something, you know, people, video, them singing, and give my road manager, and I'm going to post it on my Instagram, you know. I tell my road, is every night, video them song, send it to them.
Send it to them.
None of them type of youth, and them, I'm, you know, I'm rate with them talk, them apologize.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
Mm. Oh, they
yeah,
did?
Man, yeah, man, they take a big man for apologize.
True.
Man, okay. So them go public with it. So me I say so. Me now stop giving them strength, man. Because the song is a good song. Still.
Yeah.
Nice song, man. It bad.
All right. So let's talk about that.
Man, nice song too. I never know.
You know, so I promise that's why I have your brother.
Look how
put
the name on the song.
Big strength.
I don't want that.
These are them video clips that Uptown Mondays, you know. But here I mash up the thing now. Let me tell the youth them now, the young artists them now, and the artists them. You see the thing when you side link, it no work.
True.
If you want to get a song player, just link Boom Boom straight. Now send a man to me. Only man that can send to me are the number that may sip on my Instagram. Because you are rich enough for the youth them now. Them I give people them money. Because people I tell them, say them man Boom Boom good. And then now, when them they are foreign now, and I ask the youth them, Boom Boom play the song, them say no. Then tell them, me don't know nothing what I go on. You know. I'm glad I come up here now, you know.
Yeah.
A beer have been robbed me a night
time.
Yeah, because
wait, that's payola one. And that no, you me, get you in a trouble.
A beer trouble me get in a trouble. All right. You have somebody rolling them now. That's why I cut them off. And the people, I get up and me a deal. It's straight. The man then got some Carnival League event, you know. I love video the people. Them little bit of people zoom in the thing, you know. And Nash and the thing on the selector, you know. And the selector talk like me, you know.
Yeah.
So the man them say, yo, more you start video Boom Boom now. So when the man tell them, say, yo, start video Boom Boom now, then come to me now. And I say, boom. When you play that song, yeah, when nobody in the day, come on, man, you're juggling. But that's why I get a video with you and you're the sound.
Nobody not there.
Oh my god.
You say, I'm not going to play, because you know.
Yeah, now I'm going to juggling.
Yeah.
The youth them, I do some song, when it makes sense.
Yeah.
And when you try and tell them, feel like you're discouraging.
Yeah.
Mm. So I say, young artists want to put on the thing together, man. See, make on the song mix.
And that, so there are so many things that you just said a while ago, because you as a selector, you kind of help bring people to the forefront, artists, upcoming artists to the forefront. Like, is it difficult to tell them, say, well, dude, your song is whack? Like,
all right, I'm tell you a thing now. See, Jamil, how long do you know Jamil?
I know him long time.
All right, when us on the hill bus.
2 years? Last year?
Yeah.
I went, me get house on the hill. Ravel, bring it come link me. And me say, yo, me can't run it that song.
How long you got it? The song, house on the hill?
Like, just say, a year and 3 months.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Me I tell a man, and me I play that every Monday for around 4 months. At Uptown Mondays and both cities.
Yeah, man, can big you up, man.
Yeah, you hear me? My friend went up to him and then I played the song. And the father me get lift up. And the man song just bust on the song. And I know Jamil from a long time.
Right.
And I tell him the truth. He depend on some juggling. You know what I mean? I have, cause I remember YVP. He have popcorn on the rhythm. Cartel on the instrumental. So all for a young artist. Boss, young artist. There's one depend on some instrumental with the top artist. Him depend. We don't have to go hard.
That's so a bad say, drone out, isn't
it? Yes. If you don't want to make a big impact, you want to get an exclusive. When no man is there on the instrumental, just una alone.
Right. So that's what Jamil did.
Yes. Yeah. Exclusive. You know, say Jamil, when me I play that song now, no man now come to me and tell me, say them there on the rhythm.
That's true.
I don't think they go on the street at night time. You know?
Yeah.
You have to wise, you know. Yeah. Because once you go play a rhythm now, you know.
Play my song. Right.
And then you're right to hear you.
Yeah.
So I suck on me up and get my security, you know.
Yeah.
I'm work wicked at night time, you know, people.
Feel it's like hard in these streets, Raboom.
Wicked. And you know, me a youth, you know, I can't say no, you know.
Yeah.
So it hurt me.
No, you must can't say no, Boom.
No,
Boom, you can't say, dude, I'm playing, leave me alone.
No.
You can't do that.
No, I'm going to go home and talk to aunt me.
Really?
Me a people person. Or some granny grown me.
But then I think you say like you already have a set mix, a set juggling. So isn't it difficult for somebody to come
and change it?
Yeah.
Cause more time, you know. You know, the peak time, you know, you can go like four songs on the rhythm. Four bad songs, you know.
Mm.
You know, cause at the end of the day, you know, you have to look out for your career too.
Yeah.
So me I say, and then when they go to the rhythm, them man, they say two men come from over the summer. When them songs now, go do nothing more than you play them songs right now, you drop in one big hole.
You have to dig up back yourself.
That's what I say.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah, man.
Mm. Difficult for you, boom. Difficult.
But from this, me see you start an initiative, me see you put out a video address the young youth, them say, yo.
Get up, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, because, here we go. Yeah, because I only call them thing against you, you know.
See it against.
Why you blaming us?
No, it's a good thing.
No, I'm not want that. No.
No, man. Because
when I see them, I say, I wonder if boobs in the interview.
No, long time until it's a Canada, I see it, man. Hey. Diverse. Big up yourself, you know, people. Look out for you, you know. Yeah. Champion artist, you know. Canada should live. So, I say, all right, no. Because me, I'm not too much pressure. That's what I say. My roadie, I'm not too much pressure.
Yeah.
So, my job at now for the original roadie.
Mm.
So, I say, we respond to them thing they call. Not for them road here. A thief, them here.
Mm.
Artists, no one are sending the money come get.
Mm.
Them are thief. The money will live a foreign. Uno me attack. So I just make on the note say, yo, every young artist have a new song link, Ghetto Bomb. Cause I remember saying, I Ghetto Bomb come start this.
Mm-hmm.
I Ghetto Bomb first started with that's here kind.
Mm.
When we go to Ghetto Bomb history, you know. When Ghetto Bomb during that's here kind, Ghetto Bomb rise the bar, you know. Blue, Sirani. And then Ghetto Bomb got big ship. Laden, Chino, Brahma, Singing Sweet. Everyone a big ship instrumental them. Ghetto Bomb do it. And him go down a big yarn and create history with Richie Lopes. What's in my cup stays in my cup. So.
I remember him.
Yes. Remember the ball game right now to the original you.
Yeah.
Ghetto Bomb. Saying? Yeah. I am the man right now, peeps. Ghetto Bomb.
So just, he said, everybody would send their music to Ghetto Bomb?
Yeah,
or?
Because here I know. Me have uptown money and I have both cities. That are the two number one event them. On the money and the Tuesday.
Right.
All of the member them from Stone Love, you know. It's a ghetto bomb. You know that a wedding where they went, you see?
Mm.
And you have brother now, where run up Gallis Fence, a bigger my brother full type. You know what I mean? In the overseas. So.
Shout out the extra terrestrials.
You see? So. And we have on Thursday now.
Yeah.
So me I say. We have Steeny in play, Fire Sword, run our weapons. So, the young artist, we have a good package. We have to play.
You're right.
If on a Monday, I load the whole of them and hear them song, boom, boom, boom. Me alone can't do it. So, me I say, yeah, ready, ready, hot.
Spread out.
Yeah.
Diverse.
Weapons Thursday, hot. Gallis Wednesday, hot. So, me I say, so, when Ghetto Bomb have the program, now I deal it for nothing.
Right.
Nothing good.
So Ghetto Bomb would give you and give foot a hype and give everybody else.
Yes,
okay.
Ghetto Bomb response speech. So
okay.
That bird there come off of my shoulder.
Oh, okay.
When it comes to Ghetto Bomb. That's what I said. Yeah. Different from both of the direct link for me. Like, yeah. I will kill will link them same way. You know?
Mm-hmm.
So I said, but the young artists them now Ghetto Bomb pass the whole on and sang them. If they're not good, you might tell them.
Alright, so we have to address another issue with payola. People say, you know, you have to.
No, yeah, well, no. Pump, yeah, man. Yeah, I'm fix that part, you know, where some man understand.
Yeah. Because some man, so them come back from foreign and notice, if them not really grease a palm,
no,
song
I mean,
can't
no.
play.
I'm tell you a thing now. See the youth them, see the youth them, secure, select a na income, you know.
So that are your income?
We no, my income different, you know.
No, coming, so that's illegal,
okay.
Now.
Okay.
No, that's not illegal.
Payola isn't, payola isn't right.
You
have to
money if you play a song.
Listen, you're not supposed. Isn't it payola wrong?
No, no, man, that's a radio.
Well, that is radio. That isn't, man. That's a radio.
It wasn't a radio, right?
That radio,
yes.
Oh. Brother, man.
Because
man, listen what's going on.
Payola refers to radio,
actually.
See?
Okay. I'm
going to tell you what the youth them in the street. Not what the youth them, what you see. Promoter not give them the money.
Okay.
So when the youth them have them little at event. Sorry.
Let me point it back.
Yeah.
So may I say?
Yeah.
But when you hear some man say, give man money for play a song, more than any song, I make it.
Mm. Which
pan,
is an issue.
Look pan, Assassin, for example.
Mm.
Assassin have a song. I never see Assassin one time in the street. I'm on a rush, I'm like a pig bull.
Yeah.
You know that song?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
The biggest song in the street, you know?
Yeah.
Assassin never come on road one time come promote that song.
Mm.
So, listen to me, I say. You see, once you find a bad song, it off a bus.
It off.
I ain't have to give the youth them the money.
Yeah.
But at the end of the day, still, my favorite the artist, I give the youth them a thing still. Because one and can't clap.
True.
Youth one gets in them can't. So I say, it's
it's a business basically. Like you're help somebody.
Business. I'm not telling you, like, Selena, one time I used to do it, you know, when I just a bust out.
Mm.
So I say, you don't really take. Man used to say, yo, boom, I go on. I give you 20 grand enough for charity with that song, you know.
Mm.
So I say, yeah, man, nothing wrong with that, brother.
20 grand for try.
Try. Yeah,
Them time they're around 2010.
Yeah.
So man say.
When 20 grand need something.
You're 20 grand then now.
Kinda.
But things start step up here now, you see me? Like 2012 now. So man say, look to you and look for me. Now man look to you and look for me and say, yo, low them thing, you know. Carry your thing there for your hurry, you know, you see me? Low them thing there, you know. So I come say no one. When me low it, me da go through hell, man, right now. If I look at me, you can see some gray here, you know?
Stress
out. So till God just bless me start.
Yeah.
So me I say, yeah, man, some people just start take care of me up on a different level, man, for big up Zoom.
Mm.
Good production of Justice, J.A., you know?
Mm.
Yeah, man, them producer that I work for, you know? Jordan. So me I say, Sean is a Chaitan.
Mm.
So me end up, every producer now, TG and all of them, man, you know, them have me not feed them man now.
Right. So I realize that you do tours, so you go abroad, like you go
every
to Europe.
Weekend, man.
Right. And yeah, you can you say you go Cleveland.
Yeah man, I realize LA. Man. You said my IG?
Yeah.
I saw last week Thursday on the time I said boom boom there, man. I said yo no get chick man. Chick gonna get chick.
So that's how you
start making your money now, yeah, with the producers and the artists.
No,
you travel with them.
No, promoting world boom.
I'm just.
You must have world boom, no man.
Yeah, all right.
No, listen,
school
man.
Me,
no,
school
listen,
me
man.
Boom. Yeah.
You see, the producer them now. They don't want them on the thing out there.
Right.
Big, so when them come with them, you rhythm now. Regardless, boom, what go on? I drop the rhythm, you respond, see. They don't know me on them thing good.
Play rhythm.
The more time them call me. Yo, here stay. And I like say a pay thing.
Right.
Come link me. I have a drink for you. Bring Ari. You know what I mean? So I'm going to link
bring
them.
Bring me.
It's a nice drink.
Ari, come on.
It was Ari. Sorry, whatever.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So when I'm going to link them, they give me a nice drink. Yeah, so. If I look away, you see the elder them at. Yeah. Treat me good. And they look at you them with your eyes. To take money from them. Mm. God, they take all your blessing.
True.
So, you know what I'm
saying?
You
really are a good person.
It seems so, but a next person did a painting in a different light. So, back to what I said earlier when you say, like, some artists not really the streets and I really see them in the streets.
Oh, yeah.
A particular artist, Mr. Vegas, did I say, based on what you said in an earlier interview, you have the ability to slowly leak an artist's career. And basically, when you know, see them in the streets and them thing, they, I don't know if you take it as an offense, or, you know, to really see them out do the street work necessary, you know, for you to play them song.
Yeah, man, I see, I know. It's a Vegas now.
Vegas, that's a new one.
No, man. Vegas. So, yeah, let me live in a grand spend. Vegas used to live in a yard there. Yeah, Vegas is like my brother.
Yeah.
So, man, I say. But here I know, Vegas interpret wrong. Vegas is a man with the road.
Yeah.
So me I say, me and Vegas, good. So when me hear Vegas start lash off on me now, I'm frightened. Me not expect Shaggy for the road.
Oh.
Shaggy done a contribute to the street already. Shaggy keep on at the biggest concert. Me not expect Barry see the road. I'm Barry see the road. I'm not going to hardly believe. Barry see the uptown money than both of you.
I know.
So, yeah, I don't know. When me attack, you know,
yeah.
I don't know how Vegas pick up my argument now. And I make it look like me a burnout. Paul and Sean Paul wrote every man name of Vegas called. I only me can hear back him.
You mentioned like Jay-Z, Beyonce, like say, them international artists. You know, I see them on the street that. So, yeah, you still play them songs. Like, him did I say them thing.
Listen. Listen to Vegas, I tried it, you know.
Vegas, as you can.
Vegas want to piss up on the head, yeah.
Yeah. But he's like, that's just how he is, though. Like, him feel yeah, like if there's an trouble. Injustice. All like, right.
When Vegas, I talk about Duro and a man say, man have to see every player, son. But just say it a real, but a man say assassin. and sing song play every night.
Yeah.
It all depends on from your find a hit song.
The
song happy play. Which part of the world boss they know?
Behind bars.
Every night you have to hear around 15 cartel.
Wow.
Alkaline, all in the road from Muddy. And put out one album. Every song after the man album play a night. Some of the simpler try to tell some man say, once you find a hit song, your song have to play.
So select who are you talking about, Boom Boom?
Yeah, because I said you did a talk
to somebody
in particular.
And he know himself, so I want to know.
Oh, no, really
did that.
No, just asking questions.
That's what the vodka is for.
You want to jot the youth, you know?
Is it on the conscience of people?
No, I know I'm not trying to bring up now. My conscience good. Conscience, that's how I make sure video conscience song, you know, put on my Instagram, you know. I'm gonna put something up in the conscience, you know. Artist, alright, conscience of one of the artist girl song right now. Maybe one of the artist girl song right now.
Mm-hmm.
In the street.
Mm. Ask
conscience who premiered a song there. Boom, boom, boom. Uptown Mondays.
Mm-hmm.
So now I said, boss it, use it. And my road, look for me and say, boom, that song, you're bad.
Which is undeniable. It's a really good song. Yeah.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
So, when we look on this, I say, see, I wrote it up to tell you that. I never you.
No, sir. No, you'll be surprised, because some petty things on the man them. Follow up.
You know what I mean?
No, listen up.
Yeah.
Listen, my role is still, is that you to look out for my career.
Mm-hmm.
So, man, I say, I remember, you know, him say, yo, boom, the song, but tell the one, Ari, that a Ari mix to me.
Ari. Not you.
Not you.
Ari.
Yeah.
Ari. Ari. That's Harry. Yes.
I never have people feel like a conscience, man. I can never conscience.
Who is it? I want to know.
Conscience do road, man. The artist do himself, man. He never do road one time.
Who don't do road one time?
Who this?
Let's think about it for a minute, man, guys. Man.
Conscience do road. Moita Monday, stop tall Monday, both of you.
Yeah, man. Conscience in the streets,
man. I'm there,
man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Conscience thing good. As someone attack, you know. Conscience and look warm, you know. Conscience, man, it sang last year, you know. What the father sang, go, man.
Oh, yeah.
Be up myself, got me a real father.
Conscience find a hit song this year. Some man that find a hit song for the last 5 years.
One time for that person. You can check it.
Right. You can steal it. I want to them, Baba.
So wait, say you have an issue.
Give me have a name.
Why you not?
Nah, Kimmy, are you give me the name? Are you give me the name?
What she say?
Kimmy say bounty killer.
No.
My father support me every night.
Yeah, right. Kimmy.
Remember the 10th of June, bounty killer.
Okay, and get the prices right. The wrong song.
We
are
getting so much name.
I want somebody, man. He know himself too, man.
But we don't know.
Actian?
Yeah.
Nah, man.
Oh. Yo, why don't I play a guessing game?
Yeah,
you know?
I don't
like that game.
I'm not playing that game.
I really want to know. Like who?
I don't know how woman.
Okay.
So, yeah.
That no fear to the viewers, them and listeners. Them.
I just one yeah. Artist.
One.
Artist.
When name started?
An artist. Street.
We not play that game.
Seeing an artist on the street, boss.
Yeah.
And him just don't like the street.
All right, people can't go and speculate about all that.
So let me ask you, how long now you do this now, Boom Boom? How much years now?
Some people don't understand, you know. From around 1993, you know.
Mm. So the great year them as proof?
93?
No, yeah, I'm born in my great year them still.
Oh,
really?
Yeah?
Yeah, man. My father, you know, is a luck. From 1993, man, me and my father,
23 years.
The advice, sir?
Vice.
Yeah.
God just bless me with a voice when I sound familiar, man.
Hey.
But just make for me for a mic and just...
Yeah!
Loud!
Yeah, the kind of voice. All right. He never did. Yeah, so
and the microphone.
But I realize that still, yeah, in the streets wise, you know, you have a whole heap of artists out there where respect you and the work you do. Because for one, realize that ding waiter to your grung, man.
Ding.
Ding and boss to
you. Artist song right now, dancing song, you know.
Yeah.
So I said, holy pa people, man, that's why I really come up here. Because when my boy didn't come on the program now, I said I cry more and cry on. In a real life, on a joke talk people, serious talk. And when I talk to him, I said, brother, look how much you me help. Man, said, Boom Boom, over there now your link. I said, what you mean over there now my link, brother? And I tell the man, feel it, star. And I said, John, I'm going to prove to you, you know. Some man of them type of people, you know.
And you know, it's funny, because enough people that look on it and say, oh, them boy that go on nightly fix on this man, them boy off a bench.
Yeah.
You know, it showed that maturity.
Before they call me, you know, me that plan to come up here, you know, after manager, you know, I swear upon my life. Yeah, man, I up here, me that plan to come, man, because me have to clear up myself. Man, they lick my chip and it work good still, and then for those calling, you know, and just dig well, up no, and think.
Upcoming artists, don't try that again, please.
Yeah, no, why don't you come up and come call Boom Boom name?
Yeah. Boom Boom, I'll play my song.
Yeah. No bother with that.
I hear me. It good still.
Yeah.
Because them song good and my name in the song.
Why one of them
the song is bad. Yeah, man, I don't want to hear that song. It bad, it nice, man. I've seen me play a song prime time. And everybody I moved to it. A good song, man. That man, them song bad, man.
So talk about this thing, you know, with Firelinks, you know. What is all controversy? The Billboard selector name, man.
Thing, you know.
Who is really the Billboard
selector? Yeah, me I say, you know. I'm going to that history, you know. See? I know, then, see my manager there again. I ain't give me the name Billboard. I said, son, I been the man do a song. So me I said, mine, for the girls, say. Maria C production. So me I said, we have a yard, Sadiqi called me, at around 5 years ago. Sadiqi said, yo, boom. You know, she said, your song with being the man, they on the Billboard chart, dancehall Billboard chart, or something like that. Eh?
Reggae.
Yeah, reggae. Come and really follow up them things.
Yeah.
Some man said, who tell you that's no man? When say, oh, I'm to you, I'm gonna chop back my deck. Ask you, John. And you, John, say, yes, boom. Come, son, call Maria C now. Maria C say, yeah, man. Some man said, and thing, I'm being it. Start promoting. So, yo, song reach, Billboard and thing. But like, he might interpret wrong. He might feel like you have a next Billboard, the international Billboard or
at something. At 100.
So like, he might interpret wrong. So, me come, so no
one ever that make you feel like him have talk. So I'm more creep.
So, well, claim no man, me come, so no one will have claim. All right, no, me gonna talk that.
Yeah.
So, me do already ready now, you see me? I'm being here, I'm holding my camera talk. I'm being here, come on, I say, I want to hear the Billboard selector. See me? Yeah, because you know me, I'm being a thing different.
Yeah.
Being is an artist, full of charge. So, me, I say, so me, I'm being a rapper. I'm being here, I say, yeah, the Billboard selector, man. And from that, let's start running the name now and really make me Instagram page. I say, yo, Billboard selector. You know, like me running the Billboard selector. Them come so now and sample the man, Vice, you know. Anybody Vice that could have me to, you know. Anybody not know this man here, you know. Man, you just hear something. You, I could have you, you know.
Yeah. Damn, say it. Turn it up. Say it.
And the man just put
on
the website.
You can't be damn, Vice.
I'm fine, Vice. So, me, I say, brother.
Yeah.
And put it on his sack.
Yeah.
You don't never know how someone to fight to get hot.
Yeah.
My launch off of my career. So, they run the real, research. And them are the real Billboard, but I realize that RDX them they tell me. So boom, that thing now you say about Billboard select time. You know, it hurt some man feelings, you know. But you know artists now gonna tell a point blank.
Yeah.
But I can't select on it. And just keep it. You see me? So all along now, when we see the man coming out of paper, now me I say, oh, so him it hurt. And I'm on the real Billboard. And I mean I'm at Taran. And I'm at the real world selector. So me understand, say, no, this man you living on my thing. Because me, so me are the Billboard selector, now me say me are the world selector. So me say, Tony Mataran the first, Atabal the second, Boom Boom the third, big up Mr. Vegas. I'm saying Atabal got Billboard too. So me say, yeah man, Mr. Vegas a good youth still, you know. Don't get it wrong in the people. Vegas a good boy.
Who is the second one, like?
Atabal, man. Okay. Atabal got Billboard. He's my Vegas song, man.
Yeah.
So me say, so,
I can't remember that song.
When the man launch off of my career now, pay him no mind. When I'm not go back to my paper,
I mean,
him does he want him come back to my paper and talk.
But him declined, he didn't respond.
No, me didn't want him come back to the paper.
Yeah.
Because here I go on now, where we really rich most of them youth. You see him now, him cow down the youth them. But me a one boy, him can't cow down. So me I say, because Marcus Garvey is my hero. Marley say, you ever believe in everything what you're doing, stand up for your right. Stand up for something, it's like a fall for everything. So when him a call down the youth them and I shut out the youth them, I say, you can't call me down. You can't shut me out.
Yeah.
I garrison my born and grow. So me I say, my mother give birth to me in our house. So me no born in the hospital. my band with my head mad. So you can't calm me down.
Yeah.
I'm from stand up on my foot and so much youth rise. All of the youth them where you see now.
So filings was before you, filings like...
Oh, you mean now old man around 60 year old. How old to you? Ah, for the cake them man they eat, you know.
Yeah.
You man turn him a turn on, you know.
Yeah.
A crumbs me I eat, you know. And the man still a fight for the crumbs, you know. Remember one time I just firelinks and told him at a run alone about it.
Yeah.
Ah, for the cake the man they eat.
Mm.
A crumbs we are eating.
So Tony Mataran is more like, I guess.
Tony Mataran is my idol.
Yeah.
Every youth rate Mataran.
Yeah.
We cannot play now. A Mataran come and say, yo, give me the microphone. Go sit down. Give me two songs. Are you ready? We're ready for Mataran. Hold the microphone. Go on. Tony Mataran say, yo, boom, boom, me pick there.
Yeah.
That girl. You know, make you feel good in yourself.
Yeah.
Firelings can't come near me, near when I use them and talk about give me a mic. I'm gonna move from yourself. I'm not like you.
Yeah.
You hear that?
Yeah. So even like in even the selector realm, like most, you have just some people just don't want to pass on the torch and say, hey.
I'm telling this now. With Booba, I'm going to talk the truth. See? Come to the Pongo Artist program, Nightly Flick. I take a page.
I've had.
I take a page out of Firelings book, you know. I'm not going to be ungrateful. So now I say, when he come out to the dance, I theme book, I take that page out. So now I say, because Mataran is my idol. But I say, yo, I can't do what Mataran do. I can't listen to the woman, I just find it hard. I'm going to try, yeah. I'm going to try something. Because I don't want to use them at the time, they know. Every one of them want to be like magic.
Yeah.
So I say, hey, girl, old bulldozer, old tractor. See me? So I say, I can't come with that style. I'm going to come with something different. But me and my little thing now, and me like when me play the dance, I do my dance.
Mm.
When me make my, when me forward Uptown Mondays, you know, dancing, flap out, you know. Because the music costs the dance of them, you know. So I say, who wanted this and who wanted that? So the youth then stop dancing, turn flash up. And somebody run off a foreign. And so I say, a firelinks alone, I never hear that about the dance of them. So I start involve the dance of them in my thing now and start say, yeah, without the dance of them, I dance, care and nice. Selector stop this, the youth them, and rise up at the whole of the dance of them. All who, where you see the top dance, you see the whole of them at now, and made do it. You hear that?
So he's the one responsible for the lady beating the cat, not Razavi.
Okay, I'm not for you.
No.
I don't want to ask him about even your thoughts about them thing, about them outlandish thing they were going to dance. You see, Marvin the dancer.
Well, Marvin a madman, man.
He is.
You see, Firelinks now. Take a page out of him. Listen, I'm telling me, Firelinks is good, you know. I'm telling you, mash up me and Firelinks. Just guess.
In bipolar? That's yes, sir. That's yes, sir.
We don't want to dance.
Yeah.
And Alman told, Firelink sound string up, my sound string up. Big up Father Witty. Father Witty, the man who won up Tom on this, will a big son give him a name. Yeah, man, I'm adopted father that. R.I.P. to my real father. My son play on Firelink sound. And I say, me that you can't tell that. Firelink's in one corner. I never know him dead still. And I say, big up Tony Mataran, my idol. So me, everywhere I go, I say that. I hear my brother. Uptown Mondays, and I got Mondays, and I yell up links. I'm saying, I'm terrible, I never know me there they dance. They put big up matter on me idol. I say, I'm a jam, me idol, man. From that day,
everything
just changed.
It always start from a little petty.
Them some of
the petty. And because him feel like you give matter and him feel like he's insulting.
I'm a career now. I'm not going to make no man. Stop my youth. Then.
You big up who you say are your idol. Yeah, are them vex?
Yeah, man. That make things just change. With me and Firelinks. So me I say, and from me I tell you that a good while, you know. And that around 012. And them say, yo, the last, are you? Yeah, Booba and good God go with you. So yeah, man, a good somebody I go with me, man. Yeah. God I go with me, you know. Everything
true.
Good, you know. Satan I go with you, know.
True.
And me just come so and strive and fight it. Fight it till my reach is for my reach, no one thing, you see it?
And you're traveling every Thursday, which is that it's very synonymous with Nightly Fix. You're on every Thursday night.
No, man, change the flight to tomorrow.
Oh, okay.
Which is right.
Razor being now, my youth that.
Yeah.
Good artist.
And he might go on good with the ladies.
When Razor be, I'll tell it to you, know, I chin bust that song there, you know. my cheerleader, you know.
Mm.
Me and Chin, I fly to Antigua. And when we do a show, Chin mash up the place. When we come back within Antigua airport, and Chin said, there's a baby song, you know. See me? Moya boss it for him, you know, and thing, you know. So I hear the song. So I hear it. And Chin, I say, yo, boom. More, I know how much money I want. Ask Chin. He said, Chin, I want to hear, man. I don't want no money. Say, my deal is that good. And Chin say, yeah, man. Ask Chin. If you're willing to come and tell the truth.
Mm.
So I say, Chin, here we have to do. Get your girl in. I will come up to our money and boss and promote the song. And Chin do it. And Chin just come up to our money and get the girl in. Premiere the song. Mash up the place.
Which one? Brokeback?
Nah, man. Atop, man.
Yeah, Atop.
And
yeah.
Then one Monday now, when I tell you the song really bust now, you know. Chin have the cheerleader them downstairs, you know. And some other girl up on the balcony. And when there's a beat song playing, you know, like, around 8 of them run come up on the balcony, you know. And I said, only can't come now and run up them girl, you know. Nobody dance tonight. And then get vexed, you know what I mean? And the song just take off from this. So I said, yeah, man, big up myself, Razor B, I think up. Big up Chin too, you know. Good roadie, you know. Yeah, man, big up Rico too. I
said, forget that big up.
Yeah. Man, big up my father too, you know.
Mm.
Yeah, man.
Because a long time yesterday, I
my father. Yeah. My father. I'm flex.
Mm.
Keep on keep. Quick up. So I said, ding dong. Ching ching ching.
Ah.
Boy, take care of the general. Member the tent and do that party.
You hear that, Kimmy? No. There's no problems.
your voice not hurt you.
Voice.
But the kid, I'm a general.
Not the only selector invest in my career. No.
Mm.
The mutant go voice training. No.
Okay.
Yeah. Go voice training.
You and actually really got voice training?
What do you mean?
Think oh, them here!
Yo, people are a jump. Oh, oh, people, supposed to say, all right, I'm going to start.
Gosh.
World boom. Different level. Man.
Billboard selector,
Billboard
get it
select
right.
Someone.
Sorry, filings.
Indeed. Sorry.
Boba, we just started the truth, you know, a truth, Melter. Firelinks are one of the baddest selectors in the world.
Mm.
Don't get it wrong.
Mm.
Firelinks, Sky Joe's, Tony Mataran, Panther, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Worry from Stone Love, Billy Slater, them and their general. So I say, the man they think different. So that's why me really have a problem with Links.
Mm.
Because out of everybody name I'm a call a while ago. And Links alone have a problem with me.
Mm.
So I say, you can't have a problem with a youth with a rice. Load the youth with the button.
Where
I'm proud of the youth.
What you say to them youth out the way that feel like this are the route where they want to take? They want to be a selector?
Well, telling you in a youth, you don't have to believe in it, you know. So I say, make no sense, I don't believe in it. If you believe in it, I'm believing in yourself, and it takes time. So, I say,
mm-hmm.
Yeah, it takes a whole heap of time.
23.
So, you have to learn at the street, and come on the street, and learn.
Mm-hmm.
So, I say, yeah, you can't say you're dealing selecting thing, and you're dealing it half and half. You have to know, say, you have to bench all your personal woman. I know, say, yo, you say music, and it's your woman. Yeah, man.
Oh.
Mm. I'm not sure I'm gonna do that.
Wise words.
Not sure.
Boom boom the boss. Night the fix.
Indeed. Tell them, you know.
Tell them can't fire though, boom boom. Yeah, yeah, every girlfriend wear just have yet, yeah.
That well, oh, that's on the left me. Oh, okay.
Well, so I go still. When me start out, you know, my baby mother, my first baby mother, you know, she left me, you know.
Mm.
Yeah, man, when my thing turn up and out, she want my back, but she can't get my back. Because she never believe in my thing.
Mm-mm.
I'm still love her. Saint Miracle, big up herself. Bless me two beautiful daughter, Lasca and Milo. Big up my son, Alex.
What was that?
Oh, God.
Yo.
Yeah, they were going to come out there, boo.
I do have two places there, you know. Uptown Monday, Spana Monday, and Bossy Tuesday. 10 Balmoral Avenue, Uptown Monday, Savannah Plaza. So I said, Pana Wednesday, I hang out at Weddy Wednesday. Pana Thursday,
you fly out.
Yeah.
So except tonight. We have a gift.
And
thoughts,
when it come on to the season, like the December season,
yeah.
That's why I love Matara.
Mm.
So when it come on to the
yeah,
season.
Yeah, but yeah, summer and Christmas. Are your season that summer?
No,
not summer?
No, big dance I keep a summer.
Oh.
Only big dance keep a dream weekend.
Yeah.
on like the December season to the January to the Easter. You know what I mean? You have some calendar party with all of the final them fly. I mean, I invite you uptown Mondays too, you know. Yeah. When you come on the street, you know, because here we are going now. Not for the media people, them not come on the street. I'm not one sure. night, man. Just come mingle, man.
We're free of the streets.
Well, me have a 9 to 5.
I wake up on the street, man.
My boy got ready for my job. Yeah.
Uptown Mondays is a place to be petrol.
I'm going
to
tell you my event name now. My event name on a corner league event, you know. You have to get searched, you know.
I'll
be a police there, my event.
Make the jump. Nobody now go, man, so them can't find them car and them thing there.
So bad man, now come. And if you're a bad man, you can't bad pan a Monday night and I stay there. And for that night.
Makes sense.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Remember uptown Mondays, man, the tourist board and dance event, man. You ever fly on JetBlue yet? And when them are land. You can't find the concert at the plaza uptown, man. The music by Boom 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 Boom.
And I'm a believe him.
That tourist board and dance event.
You're going to fly on Caribbean Airline.
But I swear, you go up there, the amount of foreigner you see, I really think. Yeah, I don't go on when you land for true.
Yeah, man.
A whole heap of foreign up there for true, man.
People flying for up to our money, you know. And come and take picture right at it, which by yourself.
Me know a girl, change her flight for uptown Monday.
Yeah, man.
That's true, man.
I like not tell.
I swear.
And when they can't come here, I'm going to take picture like them, I'm going to go away. And just come here, so I'm going to go with the snapshot. Hey, boom, boom, say hi.
Yeah, man, that's true, man.
Free celebrity.
I don't want to sit in the gun, man.